Here, steer to the left. And just steer, yeah, steer towards the right so we can get behind that Volvo, okay? And just kind of clear the street. That seems gross.
It's gross, but you know, at least it's just needs and not diapers, you know?
Okay. That we know of.
I do see a pacifier in there, but you know, at least it's rainwater, yeah. I think.
Well, kind of, yeah.
It might be a combination.
I will
do a thorough cleansing after.
This is a great idea. Gretchen, what are these people doing?
What?
What are these people doing?
I mean, we have a huge curb. It's like this high.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Well, this is actually my guy, but he can drive in it. Wow. Good job, guys. Getting out of the thing.
Yeah, like the seventh car that we push.
That's what he said.
Yeah.
Go all the way to your left. Turn the steering wheel all the way to your left.
All the way, all the way. That's it. Turn it out. Stay in the back end up.
Chris, do you have AAA?
I hope so.
Be careful, Chris. I don't know, man.
She's panicked.
Nope.
She's done. She got over. Yeah.
She's done. She can turn to the right. I think once you stop, that's it.
Well. This your car?
Yes. Man, oh man. Why?
Why did you try it?
I didn't think it was so deep. I guess I underestimated it.
Look at that. Look at the wake that bus is pushing, man.
That's what I'm saying. Why the guy rushed me, man? He's like, oh, whose drone is that? That's pretty cool.
That's my guy's.
It's like the 80s school bus we've seen driving through water today. White smoke of death up there.